This video is about 4 to 5 minutes long, and what we'll do is we'll run through this first. There's a voiceover. In case any of you guys have any questions, I would keep it till the wait till the video is over, and then we can do the Q&A. And individually after that, we can obviously have sit-down sessions with any of you guys. If there's channels that are specific in the Telugu language, then I would suggest that Radhika is the right person. That's a native language, so it'll be easier, right? Okay, thanks. There are a few points that I'd like to highlight. We launched the beta version of SunPro last year. So it's been about a little over 12 months since we launched the beta version, and this is the first full-fledged version that we've come out with. Just to give you guys a sense of year on year, our profits increased 5x year on year. We went from, it took us 3 years to get to about 20 channel partners, and since in the last year, our channel partner network has increased to over 200 people who are actively using this, using our software. The other couple of points that I would like to emphasize on is the kind of people whose lives have been impacted as a result of this. So this is a tool that's primarily designed for both individuals as well as micro and small enterprises. People who may or may not be from the solar background, that's almost irrelevant now. We have electricians, we have doctors, we have architects, and we have small solar EPC companies that constantly use SunPro, and they've been able to grow their business quite quickly along with us. The only other point that I think is worth emphasizing is, apart from the growth in channel partners and the growth in our business, before we launched SunPro and made it publicly available last year, we had about 20 to 30% of our business that would come in from channel partners. This year, that amount is going to be close to 70% of our business from channel partners, both in India and abroad. Abroad, we also have a couple of different iterations of these that are being used. So that is just to give you guys a little more context. Widely varying plan, but most of the people opt for ₹1,000 a month. fee to take the app up. Just to give you some context, if someone was to close an order for a residential customer, let's say you've closed a 3 or a 5 kilowatt order, typically in margins or commissions, our channel partners end up making between 10,000 and 15,000 rupees just from that. So that's how it is. And for those channel partners who are regularly generating business for us, this fee is then waived. So this is more of an initial fee, and then it gets waived as you generate more business. As a dealer, anybody can register. We don't differentiate between individuals and people who might have a small establishment of some sort or the other. So we have both kinds of people who regularly get us business. No, we don't have specific tie-ups. What we have is a network of vendors for all of our key components. We have pre-qualified vendors. We only work with them. And this vendor network is spread across India. No, we don't random pick it. The software already does that design, and it will pick the vendor automatically in the background, depending on what works technically for all of the components. It also looks at, so to give you an example, if you have a customer in Sikkim, if the customer wants a system with batteries, the battery that will be chosen by SunPro will be Exide, because Exide has a network there that is serviceable. So Radhika was talking about being able to service the components also. If that same customer is in Andhra, Exide might not show up as an option. The first option that will show up, or the default option that will show up, will be either Amara Raja or HBL.